When you shoot a video, that first impression isn't just important, it's everything. It's your moment to grab attention and keep it locked in. To give a good impression, it's vital to improve your webcam look. It not only boosts your confidence, but it also makes you look much more polished and authentic, building real trust with your audience. Hi, I'm Kai from Wondershare DemoCreator. In this video, I'm going to show you how to look great on a webcam and leave a lasting impression. But before we jump in, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Let's kick off with our first tip. Make yourself feel comfortable before filming. The vibe you set in your video will directly affect how your audience perceives your message and whether or not they decide to subscribe to your channel. So it's worth putting in some extra effort to show that you cared about your appearance before filming. It also demonstrates your seriousness about the project. So for example, for me, I might start by shaving before shooting. Using some aftershave can also give you a fresh morning glow look, no matter what time of day it is. If you're not wearing a hat, focus on your hairstyle. Make sure it's neat and tidy and out of your face. For clothing, choose something that fits well and opt for solid colors. Solid colors work better on camera and avoid busy patterns that can be distracting. If you're feeling tense or nervous, a quick stretch, some breathing exercises, or even a short walk can also help. Next up on the list about how to look professional on webcam is set good lighting. You've probably come across some advice to shine all lights directly on your face. Trust me, that is a big mistake. Direct lighting can create harsh shadows that highlight wrinkles, blemishes, and other imperfections, making you look unpolished, unprofessional, and maybe a bit distracting. Plus, it can make you squint and feel uncomfortable, ruining the vibe that you're trying to set in your video. So if you want to know how to make your webcam look good, try using the three-point lighting method. First, set up your key light. This is your main light and should be placed at a 45 degree angle to one side of you and above eye level. It creates nice shadows and highlights. Next is the fill light. This helps to soften the shadows from the key light and it should be placed at a 45 degree angle on the opposite side of you. It helps to even out the light and make you look more natural. Finally, use a backlight. This light goes behind you and towards the camera, separating you from the background and adding depth. It creates a halo effect that outlines you and makes the scene look more polished. Now our third tip about how to look good on a webcam, which is put the webcam at a good angle. When recording videos or hosting webinars, how you position your webcam affects how your audience sees you. You don't want them focusing on your double chin while you're discussing a serious topic. So it's important to pay attention to the angle, the distance, placement, and field of view of your webcam. As a general rule, make sure your shoulders are in the frame, position the webcam at eye level for proper face framing. Ideally, it should be slightly above your eye level, angled downward. Your chest should be up to give viewers the best view of you. And now our final tip for looking great on a webcam. Decorate and beautify your webcam. Now that you're fixed on the little details to make your webcam look perfect, it's time to give your final result a little touch up. Download DemoCreator from our website and install it on your computer. After installation, open it and select the video recorder option and then the screen. Next, choose the border type of webcam to select the style that suits you best. There are two options, circle and rectangle overlay. Each overlay has different effects. White, blue, colorful, even animated effects are available. At the editing stage, you can do more editing of your webcam border. Now export the file to your computer and post it on any platform that you like. Open the AI Beauty Filter on DemoCreator. On the toolbar, select AI Beauty Filter. You have various options to smoothen your face, skin toning, brightening, reducing your chin size, etc., etc. Once you're satisfied with the result, click the red button to start your recording. So that's how to look great on a webcam without spending too much money, depending on how expensive your lights are. Now, if you enjoy our content, make sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you guys in the next one.